ass ain't got a chance. And they'd always catch me in
Welcome
the alley
to LA.
Just before I give them two glasses of wine.
Here's a little warning. Don't walk around after 2 in the morning. You gotta follow rules and regulations. Don't get caught slipping at the gas station.
I took a break from clearing my gap and called the boondocks, cause that's where J-Bo stays at. He wanna come and kick it, but I won't let him. I upset him, cause see, he wanna see some bitches and some Chevys. Then I took a stand and said, why I can't come, man? And show off these new rims on my Astro van. First law of the L.A. street, break the rims up, or you might end up hemmed up. It's the L.A. law.
It's the L.A. law. It's the craziest shit that you ever saw. And if you try to walk tall, you might take a fall, cause the streets ain't safe at all. It's the L.A. law.
Where you from, fool?
The craziest shit that you ever saw. And if you try to walk tall, you might take a fall, cause the streets ain't safe at all.
And this is part two. And here's something I suggest you do. Pack your bulletproof sweater, cause shit ain't finna get no better.
So listen up, nigga, cause it's time you learn the facts. About the killing and the drugs and thugs and jack. Cause down here, life is unexpected. Rule number 3, don't be down here unprotected. Cause down here, if you snooze, you lose. Motherfuckers drink booze and put your name in the news. That's why I choose to stay indoors and safer. Obituary columns take up half of the paper. Gang banging niggas always yelling they set. They pull up real slow, start busting in their jet. So come on down, I'll show you shit you never saw. But first you gotta learn some more of the L.A. law.
It's the L.A. law, the craziest shit that you ever saw. So if you try to walk tall, you might
take
your
shoestrings out.
Cause the streets ain't safe at all. It's the L.A. law, the craziest shit that you ever saw. And if you try to walk tall, you might take a fall, cause the streets ain't safe at all.
Now no matter where you from, be prepared to get jacked if you come.
Yep.
Part 3 is a trip. I know you heard about the Bloods and the Crips.
Niggas roll around with a gat in their leg. When the police roll by, take off your baseball cap.
Why?
Cause ain't no hacks and getting jacked by the PD.
The police jack you too.
I'm black, ain't I G? Even if you ain't doing nothing out of line, cops pull you to the curb just to see what they can find. If you talk shit, they wanna slam you to the ground. Put some drugs in your pocket and tow your car to the impound. That we ain't stereotype for young blacks. We all look alike, so we all protect. We all make drops, we all rock shots. But one thing's for sure, we all hate cops.
It's the L.A. law, the craziest shit that you ever saw. And if you try to walk tall, you might take a fall, cause the streets ain't safe at all.
Now here's the final verse. You might come by a plane and leave by a hearse. Watch what you wear to a party. You might end up with white chalk around your body.
I don't understand why they act so nutty. Out here in the boondocks, everybody's buddy buddy.
That's just how they do it in Los Angeles.
No shit, man. Damn, that shit is scandalous.
On Sunday night, they cruise the Crenshaw Strip. Fly cars and bitches, but niggas still wanna trip. They jack you for your dankies, leave you dead in the alley.
I heard it wasn't safe no more out in the valley.
Yeah, that's right.
But niggas ain't right. Instead of just lounging, they wanna go out and fight.
Until I gotta go, you still coming?
Hell no.
I didn't think you would after you heard the L.A. law.
It's the L.A. law. It's the craziest shit that you ever saw.
It ain't who got a gun, it's who pulls fucks.
LA law. Cause the streets ain't safe at all.
So there you have it, the LA law. The grass is greener on your side of the fence. And you wouldn't come and visit if you had me sick.
You wanna say what's up to what's up?
What's up to Slim?